Paul, you mentioned about Old Testament and New Testament.
Correct.
You are a believer in Yeshua.
Yes.
And here we in Romania, we call ourselves non New Testament believer or evangelical believer or part of New Covenant. Tell us why it's important for us to study Old Testament and New Testament. Mm-hmm.
First of all, it's very important that everybody understands that Jesus never read from the New Testament even one time or preached from the New Testament even one time. Namely, the claims of Jesus to be the Messiah were only based on the Old Testament. And so if Jesus used the Old Testament to prove his messiahship, if Jesus used the Old Testament to reach out to the people about the kingdom of God, and if Philip was able to, through one book, the book of Isaiah, to save and baptize the Ethiopian eunuch, it tells you that you cannot dismay the Old Testament. The Old Testament is only old because there's a New Testament, but it's not irrelevant. In fact, through the Old Testament, you understand better the New Testament. The New Testament quotes the Old Testament. The Old Testament does not quote the New Testament. So if the Old Testament wasn't so important, why would the New Testament be quoting it in almost every single book? So it's important that we understand that our understanding of the New Testament is based on our faith in the Old Testament. Because you cannot understand the New Testament if you don't believe in the Old Testament. Everything is based on it. Jesus himself based his claims to be the Messiah on it. The Apostle Paul quotes it. Peter, the Apostle Peter quotes it. John, the Apostle, also quotes the Old Testament. There is no way you can claim that you believe in the God of Israel and dismay the written word of the God of Israel.